Hey guys, Corey here. Today I have the first of three videos showcasing the current state of voxel technology in the Godot game engine. And to be honest, this one is the most boring of the three, so if you like what you see here, you're really going to love the next two videos. As you can see, we have the same Minecraft-style blocky voxels you've seen all over the internet. What's interesting here is that this is available to Godot developers. Everything you see here is open source, and the backend is built in C++, so runs much faster than GDScript. The module was created by Zylann, aka Mark Gilleran, who has made several other great projects for Godot. I've been contributing to the project for the past few months, including writing a bunch of documentation and making this demo we're watching now. You'll find the links for everything in the description below. Here, the terrain is generated by a height map, which is just a black and white image. Turning on collision debugging works as expected. You can see the blue lines represent the collision shape on the terrain. You can also provide your own GDScript or C++ to generate a landscape. Here's one generated by a sine wave. And as you can see, we've applied a grass and rock texture to the ground as well. That's it for this video. In the next video, we're going to look at what happens when we smooth out the voxels. And here's a sneak peek of what it looks like down the voxel rabbit hole. If you enjoyed this video, I'd appreciate a like and a share. Let me know what you think of this in the comments below. Make sure you're subscribed and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook so you can catch my next videos and other content. Take care, everyone.